Did you know that in The Karate Kid, Jaden Smith's character learns the Chinese martial art of Kung Fu instead of the Japanese martial art of Karate? This creative decision is a reference to the director's inability to distinguish between Chinese and Japanese culture.